Hello and welcome, my name is Jan. In this video, I will show you what kind of 3D objects there is in Visual Scripting. Also have a look to my playlist, which I will show you on the right side of this video. There you can watch more videos about Visual Scripting. Let's get started. First we have to go to Geometry Objects. And the first 3D object we have is Create Box by Two Points. We drag it in the window. And now we can click on this button and we can see which kind of data we have. So the start point is 000 and the end point is automatically given. We have x1, y2 and z3. We click on run. As we can see, here is the box we just have created. I delete the box. Next object is create a cone. Again, center point 000, major radius 1, minor radius is 0.5. Click on run, and here you can see as well how the cone looks like. Oh, and we can also change the height. The next object is a frustum of a pyramid. And place point 000, length 1, width 0.5, height is 1, offset 0.2. Bottom plane 1. Check how it looks like. Looks like this. Next we have the pyramid. We have the bottom polygon and the apex 1, 0.5, 2. We click on run and it looks like this here. And change it again. Number 5 meters again. The next and the last object is the sphere. Center point 000. Radius is number 1. Enter. Run. And see the sphere. Let's change the radius to 2, enter. That's it for 3D objects in Visual Scripting, at least by now. Please like the video, write a comment if you have questions, and subscribe to my channel. See you next time.